next ab workout, we're gonna do pike crunches.
We're gonna lift our feet over ourselves, extend our hands, and we're just gonna crunch in.